Bureau. Amanda Crawford is standing by with a special guest.
They are obnoxious pests, and they could ruin your home if you let them go long enough. So Keith Keplin here from Truly Known to help us out today. Good morning, Keith. Thanks
morning.
For being here.
Thank you.
We're talking termites. So this isn't a fun subject, but we're getting into spring. So homeowners, it's something they need to think about, right?
It is. It definitely is. You know, termites around the country cause about $5 billion in damage.
Wow.
And a lot of that is not covered by homeowners insurance, so
sure.
The homeowner have to take care of that themselves.
Yeah. So what kind of homes are really at risk? Who should be looking out for these?
You know, termites, they eat cellulose, and that's wood, and so every home that's built from wood is at risk of getting a termite problem. So, you know, anybody is susceptible to them
sure.
in the area.
So what can you do, really? When do you start keeping an eye out or start worrying about this?
Well, you know, I would say springtime, it's starting to get, we've had a few nice days, it's starting to, soil temperature starting to get a little warmer, and the subterranean termites, which is most common in Nebraska, they start to rise to the surface. That's when they start getting hungry and start looking for ways into our home. Some of the best things to do is to keep the vegetation away, to keep the mulch away from the foundation, so not to create a conducive condition for them.
We've got pictures of them up on the screen right now.
Oh, yes, they're ugly.
They are ugly. So are there warning signs that you watch out for, or what exactly do you look for?
You know, sometimes if a colony is very healthy, you might even see them flying in your house.
Wow.
Some people have seen like flying ants. They kind of look like that.
Okay.
Sawdust in the corners by the windows,
okay.
Those types of things, or little mud tubes along the foundation are the most common signs of termite activity.
Is there anything the homeowner can do, or do you just call a professional?
You know, if you think you've got termites, it's really a professional deal at that point to have somebody come out and professionally inspect and just see what's going on there. And the treatment is pretty intensive, so you need to have somebody take a look at it for sure.
I was just going to ask about the treatment. What does that entail? How long does that take?
It takes, you know, depending on the size of the house, it could take a day. But it's fairly in depth. We have to drill through the slab all the way to the dirt to get the treatment in there, because that's where they're coming from. They're subterranean, so it's a fairly intensive you know, option, but
yeah.
You know, you don't want to lose your house or have severe damage. So.
Exactly. Well, and like you said, it's that time of year, so glad you're here this morning to offer up those tips
sure.
for us.
Sure.
Keith,
thank you very much.
Thank you for joining us.
All right.